Hey guys, today I'm going to make a quick video telling you guys how to fix the L and R buttons on your DSi, DSi XL, all those DS models. So all you really want to do is, you see right there, at the corner, just blow onto the button, like this. And then they work normally. It's that simple. When I first saw this, I thought they were lying, but it actually works. Okay, so thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Rate, comment, subscribe.